It was my good fortune to be deported to Auschwitz only in 1944.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces.
You are not at home. This is not a sanatorium. The only exit is by the way of the chimney.
Going nowhere. Their tears are filling up their glasses. No expression. No expression.
This is my story. This is my survival in Auschwitz.